The one misnomer people often have is, oh, I should go on a low-fat diet. The problem with that is 60% of the solid weight of your brain is fat, and low-fat diets can actually trigger depression. And so I like healthy fat, fish, although clean fish. And so swordfish is out, and never would have that. It's just loaded with mercury. And I'm a huge fan of salmon, wild salmon, avocados. They're like God's butter, right? It's just a great brain food.